Right, I'm ready. Let's jack some more mines. Or slave some more mines? I don't know. I'm glad the frame rate is so bad in this pretty featureless corridor. Great. I already feel exhausted just hearing the techno kick in. I mean, he's not even trying to get in cover. Oops. I can't believe those aren't exploding barrels. I pressed B! I wanted to engage! My slave. I want to be the robot thing. Let me be the robot thing. Oh, quick draw. Ed 209 light. Good. Nailed it. Ah, wrong person. I can at least sort out her weapon situation. Oh, that's interesting. If you hold the right bumper, it actually shows you how many bullets you've got in your gun. That's quite handy. That's the first piece of UI that I feel like is actually half decent. Oh, it's like slow motion! Oh god, we've got two spacemen coming in. Oh, I'm going back again. Well, that's just unkind. Let's get this guy. Come on! Let's take spaceman out. Oh shit. And both of those guys are down. This doesn't bode well.
This is the disused line.
So let's push on from here.
Here we go. We got a welcome committee.
Great.
Why does the performance really struggle when I do that? Where are you going? What's he doing all the way over there?
Run, 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 run! No!
Oh, you're useless. How did he die so quickly? I'll just get him up. Come on, matey boy. Oh, I've not got enough magic power. Is that a VTOL? Oh, shit. This has not gone well. Where's she?
Bye, fellas.
Let's get out of here.
All the way back here. Where there are no weapons. Where is it? It's a grenade.
This cover system is killing me.
You take that over. Oh, here we go. Now, do I drive it or do I let it take care of itself? Because I'm bad at driving that thing. I mean, that sound effect. I know that sound effect's trying to tell me that there's somebody to heal. It kind of sounds like there's a van outside reversing. Oh, shit. Oh! Get up! Do my murdering for me! Sorry, my mind murdering. I do like that shotgun. Oh, well, missed that opportunity. God, Jesus Christ. Get back here. One of my guys. That was a headshot with a shotgun. How the fuck did he survive that? Where's matey boy? Why is he all the way back here? What's going on with the AI in this game? Getting cover. And we're done with the underground bit. Come on. Are those going to be explosive barrels? Right, okay. Sound design in this game is bizarre. Aim using left trigger. This improves accuracy. Oh, good. Well, let me just pick some weapons up first. Oh, God. It's pretty hateful. Oh, Jesus Christ. I mean, I should have seen that coming, I guess, but... Loser. Right, we don't need the cutscene again, thank you. That was interesting. You could see the fire before you could see anything else. Let's go that one. Right. I've got no grenades or anything. Doesn't appear to have anything. Oh, there's a flash grenade. Great. Yes, I'll... Use bright light to kill them. Get up, get up. Oh, shit. Now, can she survive for 5 seconds? Oh, okay, I can't do that with him. Fair enough. The weapon. There we go. My slave. I want to be him. He took the rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Oh, he's so slow, though. Quick! Get him! No! Can I just say, despite having 140 achievement points in this game, I remember barely anything about it. I remember Mindjack and Slave, and I remember a sequence we haven't gotten to yet, actually, which was the sequence that basically just got stopped me playing it. So I'm curious to see, when we get to that, whether I remember it or not, or if I've just totally invented the one piece of Mindjack that I actually remember. I wanted to enslave that guy, but he's gone now. Oh, Jesus Christ. Right, let me just... Hello. Oh, crap. Let me... Oh, no! Restore! Restore health! Fucking Jesus. She still only just got a pistol. Oh, I tried to do a combat roll. There we go. So what we've determined is I don't want to be the rocket guy. I just want to steal his weapon. Oh, crap. Where's... That'd be this guy. Oh, that's a robot. Can I destroy that thing? I don't. Oh, I can. Right, so where am I getting shot from? It's going to be up in the staircase. This was the sequence, I think. Well, let's take the rocket launcher. Why wouldn't you? Ammo?
Stairs.
Yep. I mean, this game was probably made by people where English is not the first language, but...
Close one,
but still here.
Someone localized this. Presumably. Yeah, this was it. This was the section. Why does it stick out in my mind?
They'll have their biggest guard dogs out front. Stay sharp.
I really hate that font they've picked for the text there, or the treatment on the font, where it's got like the drop shadow.
Ellis?
Maybe they've got him, maybe they don't.
Now what?
I feel like the subtitles look decent though.
I need to get inside.
This is the level we've gotten to.
Inside.
I'm talking about the quality of inside. The rendering of the subtitles.
Top.
There's a surprise. Here we go.
Yep, I remember this now. I mean, what is this music? The most, like, generic action movie with, like, a techno synthesizer over the top of it. Or more specifically, a 90s techno synthesizer. Oh, jeez. Quick, get into cover. No, that's the wrong way. All right. Yeah, cool, okay. I'll accept this. So how am I going to take that out? What can I... Where are you going? Oi! Idiot! No! These two are cretins. Find a better weapon than a bloody pistol. Restore. Why is he slowly like stalking around the environment? Why get behind cover? Shoot that leg.
Let's go. We can get in through the emergency exit.
What happened? Did we kill the robot? What a delightfully unsatisfying combat scenario. Okay, that won't let me do anything more. He's just hanging out. Ah, good. A section for us to lose our weapons again. I was worried it was going to be too easy. Head for the roof. VTOL. Yep. I remember this.
How the hell are we supposed to deal with that?
Any other weapons? No. Oh, you see that popping? That was rather unfortunate.
You know, I'm starting to take this personally.
Shit. These guys are so jittery. Shotgun? Yeah, shotgun. Alright, these just hanging out. Oh, hey. Easy. Ammo? No. You said ammo, not get rid of gun. Well, let's get rid of the Midas, because I really don't like it. I don't know why I keep keeping it. That's a good place to stand, mate. I think that's a good idea. Oops. Press B! God damn it! Oh. Alright, let's just use this randomer. I'm at the staircase.
More of these guys?
I say, where are my guys? Okay, he's there. Where's she? Lost in another dimension. No shit. Oh God. VTOL's just hanging out. Whoa! Oh, VTOL. Nailed it. Grenade? Nice. Yes, carry on. Or is that the end of the segment? Was that the end of the segment?
Let's speed this up.
I guess it was.
Why aren't the cops following?
Let's get in and out before we get the chance to care.
All right. We'll pause it there then. Weird. All right. This game, man. This game.